So, okay, today we have this ball and we have that one. We're going to take some shots, and the keeper can only use this ball to defend themselves against the goal. The winner will be the one with the most goals at the end of the video. Okay, let's go.